What's up, guys? Welcome to Slow Mo Lab. I have Mentos and Coke in my hands, and you're probably thinking, what is he gonna do? Well, today I'm gonna do Mentos and Coke rockets in slow motion, of course. We're gonna open up the Mentos. Grab a couple of them, one in the mouth, and I'm gonna need two for the Coke bottle. And of course, I'm gonna need a little bit of tape. I'm gonna make a double-sided tape by doing this, and I'm gonna stick the Mentos right on top of it, just like that. And we're gonna gently open the bottle of Coke, just like that, and make sure our Mentos are stuck on it pretty well, and drop it over here, and we're gonna close it up. All right, it's go time. Well, let's check that out in slow motion. Well, the first time was a lot of fun, but it was a fail because I didn't hit it right on the top of it. So this time I'm just gonna pick it up and drop it, and hopefully it'll be a little bit more precise and we'll get the Coke busted. Let's do it. I'm gonna shake it up and I'm gonna drop it right in the middle of it. Woo! Let's check it out in slow motion. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Peace out.